What is going on, SAS Tablas? Welcome back to Wildlands. With Pony Chris.
Target eliminated.
Please don't be mission for- Fuck
Nathan,
off!
Nathan, what's wrong with you?
I didn't do jack shit.
That's the third time.
I killed people far away from the fucking
don't
base.
Kill them. Don't kill them.
I did that last time, I killed them all. I didn't have to do silent shit. I didn't want to be silent. I wanted to be loud, I wanted to be looking at you in the classroom going, ugh, it smells.
Just like, don't kill them, then. Get up close. I've been in that.
Right, let's kill the sniper up here then. If you tell me no, then like, there's no point of us doing it. Let me do it. Have you got your silencer on?
I got a cartel sniper.
Where you got him?
In the bar. I want to shut down my loadout for a second, you go.
He's dead.
I'm changing my gun for sniper.
Right. Oh, no wonder why. There's a fucking helicopter. Yeah, we should go. Come on, Kyle, inside this building over here. Come on. Yeah, this is actually the one where they have sex. And he's like, you should listen to it all. Don't do the mission, just listen to it. It's funny as fuck.
Yeah, you ain't got my sniper out.
Quickly, get your drone. Come on, get your drone.
The key's out.
Drone is airborne.
Alright, follow me with your drone.
Okay.
Can you see me? Right, follow me. Over here.
I got a second target.
Can you hear it? Go here.
I got a third target.
What are you?
I'm close to you.
Get inside this window. Don't get close to him. Still here. They don't do it all.
I can see you.
We got a couple of narcos.
Oh, but yeah.
I can see it. You can zoom in.
Okay, let's go do the mission then. Oh, mission complete.
No.
I like that mission.
You just need to do this. No, just keep on watching. No, it gets all kinky.
I'm bashing my mouse.
I stole something.
Something big, I bet. No, it was small.
Small. No! It ran out.
Enemy down. Okay, let's actually carry on with the things now.
No, keep him watching it, it's funny.
Okay, you fucking weasel.
Just make sure you get a good shot of his face.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Cosita's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I wanna watch that shit again.
No, that's Matt, the activities just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that
fuck
gun.
Fuck me! It's like a exactly fucking minigun.
No matter.
It's funny, isn't it? I stole a kit. Oh yeah, and I killed it. Ooh, it's so dirty. Oh right, I need to fucking kill those civilians.
Yeah, that's for fun.
I can take more than that, bro. I took an RPG, bro. What the fuck? Help me! Help the best friend in the world. I can't be arsed.
Cool knife.
Did you die? Oh, you died. Oh, you're terrible. Not even I can
die. I'm still alive.
I'm dead, but I need you to revive me. Because usually you forget about me. Yeah, what the fuck's that? While you are shooting people, I am looking at the sky. Lovely weather today. While you couldn't take on two people, I couldn't take on one. And that means I'm better than that.
Like, I was looking at the map. I was...
The fuck? I'm dead. Are you gonna kill him?
Next mission.
Like, really? Can we do one of my story missions then? Because I haven't really,
No, if not now.
Fuck you, you jackass. Fucking hitting you in the balls now. What are you gonna do? Fuck did you go? Fucking
hell,
he's a wizard! Fucking wizard! It's a fucking wizard! What the fuck was that? Holy shit, he was a wizard!
You're
off. I wish I was a fucking wizard. Mom, am I a wizard?
No, son. Oh, you're a disappointment.
I wish I... Oh, thanks, Mom. And you're a wanker. I shat in your food when you ate it. Mmm, that's why you couldn't eat. That's why you felt ill afterwards.
Ethan, come on.
Changing my loadout, cause I've got a big load. I said I got a big load for you. It's gonna be a big chunky load. Sorry about the symbol as fuck. Okay, I'm coming. I've done this one as well. This is the one when, I forgot. Drive, hobo. Drive. Wait, how many? Yo, you. Wait, are you shooting people already? What's wrong with you? Fucking fight me. Fight me. I dare you. Fight me.
How do you mean?
You are a wimp. Did everything but burn the place to the ground. You are a child. Anybody else would have taken the hint. Stop, stop, da-da-da-da-da. Oh, hey guys.
He doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests that the Zerdog will bear there for good. That's bad for business.
It's not my fault, this is your fault.
If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got to answer to
the fuck parks right in front of him, like, yo dude, this is a silent mission. Can you not tell your boss or friends or something that we're gonna kill them all? thanks.
Clear? Copy that, boss.
Sick beats.
Oh yeah, this is meant to be a silent fucking mission. But no one does it silent anymore.
Fucking hell.
Fuck silent. Well, right? No. No, let's be like Kyle and eat a load of beans and be loud as fuck.
This one's not specifically silent, so
No, let's be loud as fuck with Kyle. I need to eat a load of beans now. Do not kill Carzita. We need the fuck is everyone. Oh.
Hands. Don't
fuck
you move.
Bitch. You, King Ping, come with me.
I've been mocked.
Thought I killed you? Oh yeah, quickly, I need your help, Kyle. Interrogate.
Anal rape.
I want to talk to my lawyer. Fuck lawyer. You and your lawyer.
We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure that your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now. Let's work this out! How much money do you want?
Yo, hey! You know what? He's like touching him, like, slap his dick. Slap it. Slap that dick. Interrogating him, bro. Slap it. I want to listen. You, no, can you see he looks like he slapped his penis, like, interrogating him, hitting the balls. Yeah. Slap it! Slap it, bro! Fuck did he go?
Magic.
Wait. Fucking magic.
He's a wizard.
He's a fucking wizard like Kyle. Kyle can make loud noises with his butt cheeks. And he does not fucking be silent.
This
dude.
No.
Can we please kill kill everyone on this island.
Oh, man, I can't fast travel for a moment, so I'm just gonna jump in the sea.
Why? You can just kill them all.
Fast travel.
Oh my god, what?
You do it your way, you do it my way. Okay, now we can fast travel. Okay.
Holy fucking shit! It seems harder this does. I can't remember if I put on expert or shit. I don't or elite. It's like easy for the other one. This one's hard. They like shoot. Like, they don't even run out of bullets. Just complete bullshit.
Oh, you're dying now. It was interesting. I can't help you because I'm like miles away from you. How much you got left then?
Oh, I can teleport. I can teleport to you. But I don't want to, so...
Hello.
What's going on? What's you doing with fucking me?
Yeah.
Yo, Kyle, I want a donut. Get me one, brother.
Here's a blue bike for you.
I don't want a blue donut. Ah, oh, yeah, I love a blue bike. What color is yours, then?
White or gray? Here we go. Person.
Ride this bike. Hey, get off of me. Shut up, bike. No, I'm a human. Shut up. I hate this horn. Punching it. Shut up. I hate this horn. Please. Am I... You're making me bleed.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill.
What are we going? Ah, we're on a fucking island.
Yep.
Drive, bitch. I'm not driving for you. You're my slave. Ha! Kyla's. He's also loud.
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs
who
have ties with Cressida's resort. Hack the server and get me that list.
Nathan's gone silent.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The
sorry about that. I kinda keep
an
unplugging the thing.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
Wait, what? We're doing this again.
What up? You wanna fight?
Oh. Hey, wait! This isn't fair. I didn't know we're coming to the island. He drugged me, and now he took me over. Ah!
My drone! No, why my drone?
fuck you and your drone.
You can't see shit.
I have a fucking mortar. Lovely. Can you shoot this fucker, Bia? Oh, fuck off.
Guns for hire.
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Oh, it's a metal pipe in the fucking way. I hate this. Fucking die. Oh, you're dead.
Watch it, that thing's about to blow.
Alright, you know what? Keep on shooting him. I'm going up.
Clancy squat. Drone's being jammed.
Oh, Nanya! Fuck you, bitch!
Boom! You dead. Bitch left.
Wait. Excuse me. Fuck! Stop blowing me!
Are you like it?
Shut up! Fuck off! Well, how the fuck are you shooting me? Oh, you! Oh, fuck off.
Sniper's got his target.
Bullets don't work. Right, bullets like, no, I'm not shooting him. And now I'm dying. And now we're gonna hit. Yay, I love dying.
God, what the fuck did you spend the green things for?
Okay, I'll get more health then. If so moody. Physical.
You order for new for people to back up and shit. And plus this is your fault, we could have done this silently. But no, you have to eat beans, didn't you? Fuck you! But enough of this bullshit! Stop shooting me! You are a complete... I hate you. I hate everyone here. Fuck off, bitch. I'm healing my friend. His name is Timmy. Ha!
Tim.
Son's name is Timmy. He can go fuck himself now.
Well, stop I'm respawning.
My friend is dying. He's dying. Oh, it doesn't matter. Anyway, he dies with a bar. He dies. Oh, fuck. Fuck off. He followed me up here. Bullshit.
Magic.
Fucking magic, bro. He teleported through. Literally, he teleported right behind me. He's like,
you're
yeah, I'm just gonna like, I'm gonna shoot you like the helicopters because they have really strong guns. So, you know. Yo, by the way, can you heal me? Because you usually forget. And then your excuses, I didn't hear you. But then I know you're like, you know, finally something dead. Yeah.
How the fuck are you able to see me for a wall?
Dude, they're fucking amazing. They're like fucking Spider-Man, their senses. They're like, oh, enemy, and they walk towards you. Like, for some strange reason they know who the fuck you are, who you are, and know everything about you. You know that? Well, now you
do. More you know.
G.I. Joe!
I know we're wins half the battle.
G.I. Joe!
Well, heroes I'm will also, be there. I remember about Transformers I do. And He-Man. I think it was He-Man.
Ruining everything! G.I. Joe, American Hero.
Stop shooting me.
I can probably spawn back in.
I'm trying to get to you, there's like 20 billion guys.
Oh yeah, let me guess, I forgot, sorry.
come in, Nathan. Or I'm gonna die. I don't know. I'm fine for now, but...
I didn't trust you. Sorry, but whenever I trust you, something bad happens.
Then why don't you respawn if you don't trust me?
Because I'm bored. And I'm watching something. And I'm using a hand for something. So I can't play and watch something.
Cool.
I hate having snipers that don't fucking zoom in.
How the fuck do you know where I am? I'm being sneaky right now and you don't, I mean...
It's mad, those things can see through fucking everything.
Got you in the nuts, you're dead. Show you, go and kill us.
Fuck no, they know they can fucking shoot me as well.
If I respawn quickly. Yep, respawn.
I am free spawned.
Okay, that's good.
Stop!
I'm grey.
Damn it!
I'm old. I see grey.
Help me! I can't see jack shit. I can't get in.
Oh yeah, there's like all the way to the left. There's like a little rock you go walk over.
Yeah, I know.
And I'm down. Why didn't you just take out something?
I'm leaving you die. This is your fault in the beginning. I'm just gonna come in loud blazing, even though I might follow through as well. Who knows? I'm on about shitting, but you know. Flare, bitch! Look at my flare! Look at my flare! Bitch, look at my flare! What? Look at my flare! Fuck off, you see me. You can't see me.
I know, right?
Jesus fuck, they're like fucking Spider-Man. Like, whoa, guys! Someone's 20 miles back that way. I should know, my senses are tingling. My bowl sack is twitching. Fuck. Jesus, and I like the fact their guns do more damage than yours, so when you're there, like, trying to kill them, they're like...
Okay.
Fuck
I
off.
I respawning now.
Fucking hate this
lucky,
game.
Lucky I respawned it.
This game isn't that good, eh? Can you revive me without being detected? I know it's impossible, but still, it would be nice. Revive me! Oh, dude, they know where the fuck you are. They go walking towards you.
Trying to sneak past them all right now. I'm just working. And Bob's your uncle.
Well, have you done it?
I'm practically done. No one here. I just need to call up now. With a guest list. Where is it? Oh, it's updating, isn't it?
Got a 20 on a cartel supply chopper. We should grab it for the rebels.
Right. Tag supplies.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Confused now. So you go back down, but where's the stairs to go back down? Here we go.
All right, this is it. Let's get that list of names and go. Starting download. Stay sharp.
3 minutes.
Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Why put some mines down?
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Placing a mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Okay, I put like 8 mines down. And all of them is blown up.
I'm wondering what kind of security this party is gonna have.
I want his guests to feel safe. He'll have some guards around. Too many swinging dicks rocking assault weapons, and even a civilian knows he's in danger.
I figure he'll have them there, without a sight from his guests. Let's just make sure we scout that place out with drones before we crash the party. Yo, placing a mine over here. Planning a mine. Give me a sec. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. Planning a mine. Give me a sec.
And 10, and a 9, and an 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom.
My turn.
Receive the list.
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take me years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done.
Wait, you done it already?
Yep.
Oh, thanks to the gun.
As soon as I died, it got blown up.
Yeah, thanks to the gun, though. This is why I like doing it with a teammate. You don't have to do anything. You can be like, oh my god, I need to go downstairs, do this mission.
Ramon Feliz, blogger, academic.
We're good. We all in one piece?
I have no idea how long we've been recording for.
An hour or two?
No, this episode.
Oh, I don't know.
I accidentally pressed the cancel button withdrawal. I'm just gonna leave that episode. If I guess, that's like, button, subscribe, and what it does. See you guys next episode. Peace.